Okay, so I'm not going to snow you. I told you that if you're incarcerated, you won't be able to get any type of meals, any type of visitation. You won't be released. Nothing insofar as information is going to happen. Nothing will you be able to do without that RFID chip or the barcode. But listen to me. It's a sin before God to get that. I would rather starve to death and be in rags than to get that damn RFID chip or that barcode. It states in the Holy Bible in Revelations, I told you, 13:15 and 14:8, it tells you don't get the barcode. It's a sin before God. You're going to be placed in the lake of fire and you're going to feel it for an eternity. You're going to burn for eternity. You're going to burn in hell. Do not get this RFID chip. I don't care what they say. It's better to starve than to get this thing. I'd rather be with God, Jesus Christ, and all of God's angels than to be on earth with a fucking bank account. Excuse my German.